So this is what happens when a vegan goes shopping. So as someone new to veganism, I'm still not getting to grips with all the kind of uber healthy eating. So let's go on a trip and see what I come back with. We're gonna go to Co-op, my favourite shop, and see if they've got some donuts. Fucking love the donuts. Hey, when you're cycling a lot, walking doesn't have to be fucking well slow. How you be an unhealthy vegan. So there you go. Obviously being vegan is supposed to be really healthy and really nice, but it's not all about that. If you do want to have a bit of a blowout, have a bit of a junk food day, it's quite easy. Just get some Doritos, some biscuits, and some jam donuts, top special. So it's obviously not something that I would say that you should do or is good, but you know, if it's something that's putting you off going vegan, that you're gonna have to be all healthy and you're not gonna be able to eat junk food, think again. Think again. Just because you're vegan doesn't mean that you have to eat healthy all the fucking time. Because there is no fun in that, really. And let's be honest, it's nice at the start. It's nice being able to, you know, eat really healthy, cook really healthy food. But every now and then, I like to go to the shop, buy a load of junk food, and just eat it and not feel that guilty. So if you're kind of thinking, oh, you know, feeling really guilty because you bought some biscuits or you bought some, all vegan of course, but you're feeling that, you know, you're undoing all the hard work that you've been putting in. It doesn't make that much of a difference, and it's more just a case of just doing what the fuck you want. The fact that you're being vegan is good enough. So yeah, have a blowout, have some junk food and enjoy it. Yeah, there you are.